Well, I guess once again I'm gonna have to say, welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. And this shit almost didn't even end up in the goddamn gameplay because I forgot to make sure my mic was active last time that I started recording, but luckily it was only a little bit because last time I was planning on putting in when I made my decision on what to upgrade my, I guess it was my courtyard too. But now I'm back over here and I went with support and Karen or whatever, so fuck it, we killing these niggas. And if I remember right, they was only at like level 11 or something. Oh, I still had that killing bandits mission. Man, if they wanted to survive, yo, the smart thing to do would have been to aggravate the Bruffalo, but no, nigga, they ain't do that. I went back real quick and sold a whole bunch of material. Ooh, shit. Yeah, nigga, give me that. I was in the middle of talking, yo, but they had that loot box, man, so I couldn't resist, even though it was just some crap that I'm eventually gonna end up selling when I go back. Level 11 ass equipment. Nigga, I don't do shit in order. I don't even know what the hell the right order to do crap is. I don't care. Damn, what happened? What happened? I had no idea. I had to wait for this guy. Oh, damn. Oh, we in the second part already, yo, because we kinda killed these dudes mad easy. And at this point, right now I'm gonna flow in Dragon Age part 40. God damn. I never thought I was gonna have part 40 of any of my gameplays ever. But fuck it, I do. I don't care, I'll aggravate the truffle. I don't give two fucks.
Oh shit.
Maybe I should. Nigga. Oh, never mind, yo. Truffle, yeah. I was hoping these truffles would be mad weak. Since they only were level 11 and shit. I think I did deal with like level 19 before. In the other place. So this is the game right now telling me, son, this is the part you should have did last. I don't care, nigga, whatever piques my interest when I see one of the places I can go to, that's where I go. So there's another rift down there, find the nigga, I'll do the shit with the butcher later, man, I'm busy. Right now, I'm closing the rifts. Always want to do all the other shit last.
Damn.
Bitch. Should have interrupted me when I was going to disrupt it, but fuck it. Yeah, they dead now. Oh, niggas dropping loot. Fuck it. I could have disrupted those things, but I decided to do that instead. That nigga barely even got out of the gate. They way too low level to me. Arcane Horror still managed to do some crap most of the time though. But it don't look like he ready to put in any type of work. And that's why he did. It's my time to close the rift. Yeah, that crap scared me, yo, when Varric ran through it, yeah. I thought that was another enemy. I was like, hold up, yo, there ain't supposed to be no more people. Always very, yo, who be like giving me like these slight jump scares in this game. Two more power. I don't think I even need any more power at this point in the game, but oh well. I always deal with killing more bandits. I swear, if they right in the middle of this mark and not just in the vicinity of this area, that's kind of stupid. Oh, there's shit behind me. Oh, that's it. And I need to be careful and check the time. Okay, what is this over here? Oh shit. Knew there was an enemy over there. Yeah, them bandits went. Nigga! make your arrows useless. Unless you a big ass nigga that just happens to shoot arrows.
Bam, bam.
Well, I'm done with killing the bandits and everything, so. Oh. On this shit, and then I turn around here and claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. I saw it on the map, I just didn't want to react to it. And I see a lot of lightning everywhere. I swear one of these times, yo, this shit is just gonna hit you. This is like gonna be an auto kill or some shit. There's like a bunch of, there's a lot of a cave network over, what the f- okay, there's another, there's a quarry down there. I don't even, am I even gonna need the quarries for anything else in this game? I can pick them up, but I don't think they're gonna be useful. I should've got that fucking codex bonus, but like, I don't think 50% is really gonna be worth it. But collectively, yo, if I think in the long run, yeah, it would. But not right now. Oh shit. I thought I was gonna slide all the way down. I was like, fuck no.
I will.
Oh shit. Nigga, don't run down here with me. Goddamn lightning straight. I know that's loot right there. Oh, come on, man. Yo, Solus fucked up my jump. Even though I could have just went down and took the ladder, but nah, yo. I gotta do crap my way. And I guess there's something inside the house. For some reason, Varric decided to come up here. Got one of these shits, yo. Star Constellation Puzzles, my nigga. That's real, yo.
Cause they ass. Oh, fuck. God.
Really? Yo, fuck these niggas. I think I got it. I'm not sure, though, but I think I got it. Fuck it. I'm gonna try something else from what I'm thinking. Some of these shits, yo, this one actually seems pretty straightforward. I'm probably gonna fuck it up saying that too. Okay. Yeah, this shit easy as fuck. Shit, there really wasn't any challenge in doing that one. Shit like shooting inside the house and shit. Check up on Judith. That's what I'm doing right here. Oh, she actually still alive? I'm surprised.
She chose a bad time to come knocking. Between the corpses and the wyvern, nothing here is safe. What I wouldn't give to get my hands on that animal.
You farm out here?
The name's Judith. I farm and amend things for the village and people passing through. I did a fair trade with traveling merchants before the undead started attacking. Not to mention that dragon.
Seriously, why does anyone live out here?
Oh, you know, the fishing's grand.
How could she even hear him, yo? This nigga like outside by the window and shit. That's weird. Yeah, tell me
about
it. What
do you know about the dragon?
She moved in a month ago. The guards tried to run her off, but she snapped one's head off and she flew away.
Oh shit.
Poor Hamald. At least it was quick. Since then, she's eaten 3 horses, 5 goats, and 2 cats.
What about this wyvern?
There's a wyvern causing trouble.
Used to hunt in the mountains. Didn't bother anyone but the bandits. Lately, the beast got it in his head to come down here. It almost crippled Gaul's little boy. Best someone kill it. I hope I get my hands on the liver. It makes a poison that kills rats like nothing.
If you're Judith, there's a man in the village concerned about you.
That must be Gould, fretful as ever. I'm glad he stayed in Crestwood. He's fast as you please with a loom, but terrible with a sword.
Until later.
Be safe.
Word. Oh, where the hell did all these goddamn red marks come from on the map? Like, god damn, yo, I just want to go talk to a chick, yo, and then I come out here some...
Oh, shit.
Yes, I'm overpowered as fuck for this area. I don't care. Yeah, I know there was probably like easy indications telling me exactly what the fuck I was going to be in store for, depending on what area I went in. I don't care. I don't pay attention to that crap. Yep, city. Oh, damn. I was assuming I was going to get stopped by that rock, but I ain't care. I'm just going to go if I can go. Is somebody invisible? Oh, no. She took a mile of invisibility. Oh, bitch. Is that it? Just a bunch of plants. Yep. I see a cave. I could do with a cave, man, but yo, I be getting like semi-lost in caves like all the time. It's the only reason why I got reservations about going in one, and apparently it's like it's down the mountain, ain't it? Do I want to go down there right now? No, nigga, I'm going to where I was originally going to go to before, and I think it was a rift or something. I don't remember. I wasn't paying attention. Why do I keep doing that? At least I ain't lose none of my guard from doing that, so I don't get too fucked. Okay, now I just lost all my guard. Oh well. I'll get it back. More lightning? Okay. Actually, no, nigga. I'm actually running low on elf root for one. Probably because I sold like 100 of them before just because I wanted the extra cash. Like a bad attempt to try to make space in my inventory early on in the game or something. All about my spending, hit me, hit. They still, no. They went up to 15, man. I need to quit being so cocky now. It's a good thing I checked, man. I did not know they shit went up to 15. Still somebody alive somewhere. Oh, no. Sandra went over there and killed me. Yeah, that them long range attacks hit me. It don't matter. It's over and I got... They got blood on my fucking shiny ass golden sword and shit. And I looked up the shit. I know I pretty much got the maximum whatever the fuck I can get on this damn sword. So anything more to the south? Because they, nope. It's just a big ass abyss, yeah. That's all I see over there. I see a cave. And nigga, ain't that the same cave I was trying to go through before? Wait. Ah, fuck. I was hoping he could stick up there so I could just jump up again, but nope. Like, nah, nigga, quit being lazy and run around. I don't want to run around. That ain't what I do. Oh, but cave right here, though. And I know there was that first cave that I ran into, yo, and I had to go around the other side to get that switch. Don't know how to do that, but I need to figure it out. Oh. Oh yeah, and I forgot I got myself an amulet of power, so I actually have another ability point to use. Still need to find that last champion so that I can... I don't know a skill tree. What the... I thought I saw like a bunch of red marks behind me. That's why I turned around. But I think it was just deep mushroom. What? Oh, I thought I heard the shining. Oh, there it is. Oh shit, I got a schematic for a lightning room. Hell yeah. You can drop that shit now, nigga. You see that? Dragon Slam room. Shit, up on my sword. Am I going to the butcher or am I? Yeah, I guess I'm going to the butcher. Actually, no, I don't want to go that way yet. Because that's like where the main objective of this place is at. So, I want to go this way. I don't like the look of this place. I'm assuming another lightning strike somewhere. Or did it already strike over here? Oh shit. Nigga, it wasn't another lightning strike, but what? Oh, man, yo. screwing up my transition with this move. You know, I could have got it later and still flow with it, nigga. But like I said, yo, there wasn't another lightning strike, but I do see a place where I can claim some shit in the name of the Inquisition. Read this. What time is it? Fuck. 2 minutes? But the one problem is, yo, I might be fucked if I try to do this. Because I won't be able to see whether or not this shit ends up freezing or not while I'm doing other shit. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Hey, nigga.
Claim that shit in the name of the Inquisition. Oh, and apparently there's a, what is that, a quarry down there? Yeah. Damn. Claiming shit all day. Oh, damn.
Oh shit.
I'm willing to try to eat that damage, yo, just because I'm being cocky as hell right now. Lucky I don't decide to try to hit.
Hey!
Come on, man, get hit by my spinny shit, you bitch. You know, he's getting like blasted by souls from the side. That nigga's gonna die. It's just inevitable.
Oh, I thought I was.
Oh, I got the last crack for the Reaver, though. And I've seen what the Reaver skills can do, yo. Them things can be mad useful. Like, ridiculously useful, man. I played the multiplayer, so I know the Reaver has that one skill where it can actually get its health back. And plus, like, its move that it uses to get its health back has a ridiculously low recharge time. Can be very useful. Oh yeah, I'm going towards that, correct. That was a ref, right? I don't remember. I gotta go all the way around. There's more of these niggas. Oh, shit. Nigga, that's why you don't taunt, yo, when you about to get into a fight. Even though I do that crap all the time, yo, because I eat that. You dead, right? Yeah, you dead. Man, how the fuck are you? Oh.
Damn.
Yeah, I go all the way up top. Alright,
I think I see it. Just platform your ass.
But, nope, don't see it. I thought there was a way, but there ain't no way. Oh, do I just have to walk all the way around the side that way? Be very helpful. That's all I have to do. Is there a path? Looks like there's a path up there. I think that's probably the path I'm going to have to take. Oh, but there's a ladder. I was about to say, are you kidding me? There's a ladder here, but I can't climb it. Because that exit did not show up at first.
Oh, man, bro, it's just in the middle of the lake on the other side of
the building.
On the
dam must be where we can open the floodgates.
Oh, this is the ship with the dam? Hold up. What was it? Oh, that was just a sign I was about to say. Something tells me I'm going to be using charging bullshit as well. Nope. I didn't think they was just going to give me a clear path. This is going to take me into another area, ain't it? What's the, oh.
Shit.
Alright, here we go.
What in?
Ah, wonderful.
The Inquisitor? We didn't know you were here, sir. Please don't tell anyone.
Why would people care what you're up to?
Lonnie's mum and dad think I'm bad for her. We'll have to wait an hour to go back. Your father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You hate spiders.
You find somewhere next time.
Alright. Is that all they gotta say? Should I have took that other choice I was over on the other side? Fuck you, I don't care. Apparently that's all I can say to them. Fuck you. Oh, nope. Oh. Wait. Push. Alright, yo, there's four handles, yo. The rest of y'all could have helped.
That sounds like it worked. Let's take a look.
I think it's about that time. They better not start me off with no bullcrap as soon as I get out of here, yo. What the hell's with the... Oh, shit. I was like, what the hell? Because I just pinged, nigga, and I was like, what the hell is with the three marks? But, I was about to say, does that literally anything where I was going to... Yeah, I'm going to guess no. Oh, see, nigga? That's why you search places and shit. Got some shit to sell. Back before I had more space, yo, I didn't really sell any of this crap like I should have. Like this way past this shit. Can I just jump off of this shit and end up right there? No, I think I'm just gonna scale the mountain. Yeah, I thought I saw something on my map, but I wasn't paying attention because I was looking off to the left. That shit was on my right. Alright. Let's see. Oh, damn. These niggas like humping. Nigga, they raping grass and shit. Is that it? They did? Yeah, I guess so. Alright. Oh, shit. Found the rift. Alright. I need to time this just right. I'm not going to, but I do need to.
Hey!
Except hit me in the fucking arrows. Yo, quit hitting me with that goddamn weak. Alright. Oh, I thought that was it, but no, yo, there's still more. Shit. Damn. Alright, nigga, they don't save me. Oh, I can't even whip that nigga. Alright. Aw. Oh. I thought I was gonna be able to run up that shit, but nope. Never let me have any fun, nigga, so just close this shit. Maybe we can go on all merry way. Remember, when I'm looking at that sword right now, that gun does not look like it can slice through anything unless you, like, intentionally try to aim, like, right with the tip of it. Oh, shit! Damn, nigga, I was quiet that whole time trying to listen to this fucking lagging ass bullshit. Hold up. And, yo, so there's probably a giant gap between whatever the hell I was saying last and when I came into this cave. But all of a sudden, I know you saw it with that giant ass spider just coming off of the ceiling and shit. Well, hopefully this one will stay good. Fuck it. Oh, shit, yo, they got a... Oh, that's on the outside. Oh, come on, yo. They're just trying to get me to bite, yo. What the fuck? Oh, very. When is the only time I see that crap, yo? I'm like, yo, what the hell? What the f- God damn, yo. It's like I opened the door, yo. The chick, like, right there. Is that a chick or is that a nigga? That's a nigga, ain't it? I can't tell. Fuck it. Don't be walking around with no hoods on. Oh, I thought it said this chick's name was Chapel.
They're studying a set of elven ruins. Why, we're not sure.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
Haven't I? Oh, I've been here already, haven't I? Yeah. Hold up. So, I took a cave out of that crap just to come right back. How do I get back down there again? I did not see this thing the last time I came over here. I guess I found my weakness, man, and that happens to be trying to navigate through caves. Or is this where I came to get out of here the last time? Oh, yeah. Caves confuse me. So can I keep just traveling up north this way? There's a cave way all the way up north, but I guess I'm going to this. Oh, what the f- Shit. Man, I just trying to set a waypoint. I didn't even know I got that shit already. Find the entrance to the foot. Oh yeah, because I emptied that shit out before, so I guess I can actually go down some shit. What the fuck is that? Fuck it, nigga. Just keep going around the side. I see a cave over there, though.
This is old Crestwood. Where does this lead?
Nah, not yet. Not yet. I found the entrance, but yeah, not yet. I got other crap to do. My other crap to do, man.
The spirits
I mean,
must have come through the rift.
They man, shit in the name of the Inquisition. What the fuck is with this demons. Nigga over here? I can't attack it. She's just here.
Overcome what you see.
Then what's the point of it?
A solid form is both shackle and strength. It affects more than you imagine. Is it harmless, Cassandra? Could it turn into a demon?
There's always a chance. Harmless spirits do not always remain so.
Nonsense! I am in control of my fate!
I was not addressing...
Why haven't you gone back to the Fae?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Buggy.
And I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one.
Oh, shit!
A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
A simple enough request. The rage demon might threaten others as well.
Killing a demon is worthy of us at least.
Oh, this is some shit around here. Hold up. Yo, I just saw the... What was the mark at? Yo, I just saw that little... Circular radio wave bullcrap. Alright, yeah, I was about to say, yo, if I lose it, yo, that's bull. Alright, open this. Alright, this way. Oh, right here? Yeah. I got 7 more to find. It's just all about the... The journey and shit. Oh, more shit. I can't even see where the hell the wave is at. Oh, there it is. Wait, what the f- Wait, where? Oh. I'm gonna see that. Oh, another bottle. 6 more, yo. I can feel it, yo. I can feel it in my balls.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people.
Alright, one of these dudes, I got it. I think they let me hit him twice when I did that. He got grump shoot. Spinal. Oh, damn. Hold it. The mayor's house.
There's a plaque. This was the mayor's. A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible.
On the real, yo, if you were smart, yo, I would not go around with a giant sign on my house that says Mayor's House. Hold up, is this Savon, oh no, she was all the way up on the other side. Oh, hold up. Yeah, I was about to go, but then I saw that this crap was right there when I checked my map. Yo, my whole goal is just to get to that stupid... Oh, damn. Oh, Crestwood. Oh, damn. I got enemies over here. If you don't bug me, I ain't gonna bug you, so stay out of my way. What the... How'd he get through there? Oh, fuck you. Hey. They coming after me, yo. I was just looking at my map and saw that. Yo, kill that dude. I ain't get the last hit, but still did. Oh, somebody dropped me. keep distracting me from where I'm trying to go. Keep my eye on the prize. But every single time when I keep pinging and I see loot, and then I look behind and it's just a plant.
Oh, jeez.
I can make it.
Bitch.
I knew you wasn't gonna fall, but.
Oh, shit. Oh,
damn. What else I got?
Oh, he's fire. Damn,
I killed his. Shit. Wait. Then again, y'all, I do have that little 200% against armor thing. This guy. And the thing's gonna explode. Oh shit, I found the second one. And I know once I get the third one, it's gonna unlock a cave or a cavern. Damn, this shit seems simple enough, but. Wait, I think I got it. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I made a bird, maybe. Once again, I was about to leave, yo, but they went ahead and gave me some. Damn, yo, it's too far away, man. I couldn't time it right. Well, fuck it, nigga. Since I couldn't time it right, I couldn't mention the name of the Inquisition. Is there anything in here? Come on, yo. This room, there's nothing in here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Give me that loot. Oh, yeah, it is crap. I couldn't open it before. Alright. This crap's like boarded shut. Don't know why, don't know how, but it's boarded shut.
Damn it!
Fuck it, yo, we going west, innit? Wait,
east. Yeah, we going east.
I'm killing this waver. Wyvern, whatever you put. Nigga, I like
the way wavern sound better, nigga, so. Damn it.
I was hoping I could break that. I like breaking stuff. Damn it. Come on, yo. Just let me jump up the. Hey, platform. Where? Oh, right there. So, putting this in the middle of the system. Alright.
Venatori. This bunch looks tough. Watch your step.
The what? Oh.
Oh my god!
Like, son! People just trying to walk and mind their own business and they got this crap like blowing up in their face. That's the last one? Oh shit. I didn't even know I was that close. So I need to scale up this mountain. Oh. I'm pretty sure I saw that red mark coming close to me. So the last one before I can unlock with it. Why the hell are these ones so easy? Hold up. I need to time this right though. Alright, I think I got it. Ain't this like the same one as the last one I did? Oh well. I did it. Look like somebody doing the fusion dance. Explore the cave. I ain't exploring that cave, y'all. I'm gonna explore this one. Except there's all these niggas over here. I ain't afraid of you, dude.
Sometimes it seems this land is a collection of trappings, one piled atop another.
I got another bottle. There's like, nigga, four more left. I'm done collecting bottles. Oh, that's it? The wyvern shit? Fuck it, let's go. Nigga. Yo, feel the riff, nigga.
Oh, now I gotta return to duty.
Come on, man. I was just trying to jump on a tent. They wouldn't let me jump on the tent. Oh, they didn't read that shit. Okay, nigga, I'm gonna spawn the cave, though. If I can get there. What is that? Oh, more obsidian. Thought that was another one of the little veil things, even though I just got one. Let me pass the tree. Can't get up there. More obsidian. I thought they was going after that thing. I was like, really?
Oh, shit.
Man, at first I thought I was a giant bear right there. They all really went back to fighting, dude. Come on, yo, we busy. But it looks like I found my way. Where the hell's the rest of my team at? Oh, there it is. Man, I wasn't even paying attention, yo, because I was watching a basketball game. I don't know how long I was walking, but I walked right past whatever I was trying to get to. Filling these caves, yeah. Been walking through these things like all day. I already been through this one or something. This looks like a monster's mouth or something, yeah. What if I really had to fight a dragon this big? So I did the crap for the cave already. That was it. Whatever the hell I got. So I guess I'm going back to Judy. That's enough, yo. I'm tired of walking, yo. I'm getting a horse. Oh, whoa. If I look on the mini map and that thing starts chasing me, I'm getting off the horse and that thing's gonna die. But luckily, it decided against it. So it gets to live for now.
Oh shit!
God! Yo! On the real, this jump better still be reporting to you, because if that jump froze while that crap happened, good. My God, son.
Need something?
I killed the wyvern up in the cave. The body's yours if you want it.
That I do. Here for your troubles. I hope you can make good use of it.
I was just the schematic for the Warden Scout armor, right? Yo, all I was just buying my business, riding my horse. He blows up right in my goddamn face. Oh, I think Butcher was the motherfucker that I thought was dead. He probably dead too. Okay, let's go find Butcher. Gallop, nigga. We ain't going around. You can't get... I was about to say, yo, you better be able to gallop over that crack. I'm pretty sure I galloped over there to get there in the first place. Oh, yeah, I was looking for Butcher. I was like, what the hell was I doing? Oh, there he is. Right near... Oh, no. I thought that was a person right there, yo. That light. That light right there, I thought that was a person. I was like, oh, shit, that was him. Found him just like that. But no, that ain't him. That's not exactly where he is. I have to find him somewhere in the vicinity of this giant area.
Hawk and the Warden should be inside.
That ain't where I'm trying to go right now. I'm trying to find Butcher first.
Hey, yo, bitch magnet. That's right, Druffalo. I called you a bitch because you was a bitch.
Oh, dick. Nigga, he was writing this in. Shit. Oh, yep, he died. Yeah.
Reinforcements. See?
Every single time when some random person, like, tells said. You to... Oh, damn.
Set up.
Can't get the drop on me, nigga. Be blessed. I really don't get how that ability works, man. Like, sometimes it works better than Warcry, sometimes it don't. Is that it? No, I still... Let's see, I could take this shit to get to Sister Vaughn. And what the fuck? Oh, I was wondering if that was even a fast travel spot.
Well met, your worship.
I found Butcher's corpse by the South Road. Venatori ambushed me afterwards.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
I should be going.
Farewell.
Oh, word. So I got another... Oh, word.
Yeah.
So much to do over here now. Reveal the double agent. I swear, yo, it's probably gonna be like, oh, nigga, you gotta pick the right one or else they still gonna be there. No, never come back again.
On my way, all the way up north again.
See, every single time you go to one of the other fast travel points to try to get to the other places, yo, it's pretty much like starting from scratch. And these trees are just a way to block your path from getting. Oh no, you can go right through the trees. Okay. Oh shit.
I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
That's interesting. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.
I got more power. So is there anything else?
It will do us good to hold rights with the ones we lost so long ago. Thank you again.
Oh, that's it? Alright. So, I did the shit for Sister Vaughn. There's a cave right there. I'm not sure if it actually leads anywhere. So, I guess the only thing left for me to do is go meet with Hawk's water friend, which I know who it is. So, yeah. Because I wanted to do the crap with Hawk. Like, last. Fuck it, I'm killing this Druffalo. Nigga, that damage though. So that's for all the pain and anguish all your comrades have caused me throughout my journeys in this game.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the wardens should be at the back of the cave.
I did?
A group of wardens were protecting a villager from corpses out near Crestwood. They were likely hunting my friend. I'm glad they didn't come looking for people to help in here. They might well be good men, but they've been given bad orders. Let's go.
Open. Oh shit. Just going down. Wait, no, I forgot. I'm just talking to this nigga, right?
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
Warden Logan Muktia. I believe we have a common cause, Inquisitor.
Oh, he looks different.
There was a Logan who joined the Wardens after he lost Ferelden's throne.
The traitor Terran. Yes. I've heard all the names.
And that's you.
I've been a Warden for 10 years. They will never fully consider me theirs. Something I've had cause to be grateful for recently.
I'll take all the help I can get. I know the Wardens have troubles of their own. I wonder, though, might those troubles have anything to do with Corypheus?
I believe so. After Hawk killed Corypheus, Weishaupt was content to forget the whole affair. If an archdemon can survive seemingly mortal wounds, why not Corypheus? I began to investigate. I found evidence, but no proof. And then, soon after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Maker! Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't believe it concerned you.
Is the calling some sort of Grey Warden ritual?
The calling is a portent. Like crows circling the battlefield before the fighting. It tells the warden that his time has come. First are the dreams, and then a voice whispers in the back of the warden's head, just at the edge of hearing. And that is when the warden goes down to the deep roads, to die with honor.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Thanks to Corypheus, I believe. If the wardens fall, who will stop the next blight? That is what's panicked my brethren.
So Corypheus isn't controlling them. He's bluffing them with this calling. And they're falling for it.
Okay, a nigga who is able to fucking control with... Nigga, not just control mages, but... there is evidence that he's controlled the Grey Warden. But... Come on, nigga. You really think he bluffed? Nigga! God damn it, Hawk.
Is the calling they're hearing real? Or is Corypheus mimicking it somehow?
I don't know. Even as a senior warden, I knew little about him. The wardens believe it to be real, despite my warnings about Corypheus. And that is all that matters at the moment.
You said all the wardens are hearing the calling. Does that include you?
Yes. It's like an itch at the back of my mind. At times, it's barely there at all. But then I find myself starting to hum it under my breath. It is vile. I can understand why so many wardens have gone mad from fear of it.
How can Corypheus make all these wardens hear the calling?
I don't know. It's likely part of his nature. Corypheus is, or was, once a mortal man. The Blight owns him, but it did not create him. Wardens are tied to the Blight through the Darkspawn. That is how Corypheus influences warden minds. Somehow, he is using that power to mimic the calling.
So the wardens are making some last desperate attack on the Darkspawn.
A blight nearly destroyed Ferelden. A blight without wardens to stop it might well destroy the world. Warden Commander Clarell proposed a ritual involving blood magic. A desperate measure to prevent further blights. And I protested the plan, called it madness. They tried to arrest me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the Western Approach. It's an ancient Tevinter ritual tower. Meet me there, and we will find answers.
Let's go. I heard what he said. Hopefully we'll find some answers in the Western Approach, though I fear what those answers will be. I've seen too much blood magic to ever trust where it leads.
So, a lot of deep mushroom in here, that's about it.
If we wish to stop my fellow wardens, we should get to their ritual tower in the Western Approach.
You said that Clarell was warden commander. I thought that the hero of Ferelden led the wardens.
There's more than one warden commander. Each oversees a region, most often a single nation. The man you speak of was warden commander of Ferelden. Disappeared some time ago. It's possible he joined the rest of the wardens, although I cannot say for certain.
I'd like to know more about Warden Commander Clarell.
I've served under her since coming to Orlais. She seemed fair before dedicated. Perhaps that was the problem. I, more than anyone, know the cost of too much dedication.
Do you think Clarell is acting of her own volition?
Calling does not control minds, and I doubt Clarell could fall to Corypheus without others noticing. Whatever mistakes she makes of her own accord. Hopefully, we will learn more in the Western Approach.
I heard something of what happened in Ferelden. How is it you weren't executed?
When your mistakes are public, everyone feels they have the right to a personal apology. In the final hours of the Blight, the Wardens were short-handed. They needed every soldier they could get. For the rest of my life will be my penance.
How did you end up an enemy of the Wardens again?
When the calling began, I searched as much as anyone for an answer. Tested the rituals, but faced little resistance until I began to investigate the death of Corypheus. Warden mages branded me a traitor and attacked. When I defended myself, Clarell ordered my death.
Corypheus was imprisoned by the Wardens, right? So they must know who or what he is.
Secrets are a habit of the Wardens. One that costs many lives. Some knowledge is too dangerous to share. I knew little of Corypheus, and that was more than most. No one thought that knowledge could be vital.
I'll talk to you later.
Of course.
Alright, so I think I got all the information I needed.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!